In this how-to video, we'll cover the basics of programming the DPM1 models of ProSense digital panel meters. The DPM1 models are 1/32 DIN and are compact compared to the DPM2 and DPM3 models. The first thing you'll notice is the configuration buttons are not on the face of the panel, but on the bottom, as seen here. There are still three configuration buttons, and they are still laid out in the same format as the DPM2 and DPM3 models. Let's configure a DPM1 model for amperage. The DPM1 models must be selected based on their input types, whereas the DPM2 and DPM3 typically offer multiple input types. This current unit accepts amperage and voltage only. First, we press Enter, and it displays PRO for program. I press Enter again, and it quickly displays INP for input and switches to A for amperage. I use the middle button to scroll through the input types until I get to the desired input type. We want amps, so I scroll until I see A. I press Enter, and we read DSP, then it quickly switches to SCAL for scale. I don't wish to scale in this setup, so I'll leave it at the default by pressing Enter. INP1 for input 1 and 0.4.00 displays. We're using a 4 to 20 milliamp input, so we leave this one alone. Enter, and DSP1 displays with 0.4.00. Enter, and now we can adjust our decimal point. Enter, and INP2 displays 20.00. Enter, and DSP2 displays 20.00. Enter, and now the input type is stored into the unit. Now let's configure a DPM1T model for temperature. This one is connected to an RTD. First, press Enter, and we see PRO for program. Press Enter, and now we can scroll through the different temperature input types. I select P100 for this one because I have an RTD connected. Press Enter, and we can select if we want to use a decimal point. Press Enter, and we can select Celsius or Fahrenheit. Then Enter, and we can choose an offset. I leave this one at 0, press Enter, and the value is now stored. This is how you set up input types in the DPM1 ProSense digital panel meters. I hope you found this video useful, and follow us to our other how-to videos on the ProSense digital panel meters. Thanks, and have a great day.